Welcome back to Raw. We're at the sold-out Nassau Coliseum on Long Island. Tonight, Raw is brought to you by 1-800-COLLECT, the easy way to save.
And by WWF The Music, Volume 2. Experience your favorite WWF original jams, now available at stores.
Okay, we can now confirm that The Undertaker is just a few minutes from arriving here at the cemetery. And folks, when he does, we will attempt to break back into the arena to bring it to you. To reiterate, we have positive confirmation that The Undertaker is just a few minutes from arriving here at the cemetery, and when he does, all hell could break loose.
Whoa. I'll tell you what, the beast is about to break loose now. Dan Severn led to the ring by James E. Cornette.
I'll tell you one thing, ladies and gentlemen, remember, Stone Cold Steve Austin has the rumor is very strong that Austin's going to get his hands on Vince McMahon tonight. And still, we're going to keep our television cameras at the cemetery where the confrontation between The Undertaker and his brother could happen at any moment.
But first, JR, we're going to take you back now to last week in the war zone. Ken Shamrock was in the ring getting set for a tag team matchup.
Well, certainly no doubt that fans that follow the Ultimate Fighting World, Ken Shamrock and Dan Severn, who two old adversaries got a real good look at each other last week. Shamrock and Severn have met on two occasions in the octagon, and here winning one.
And Severn with a nice fireman's carry that time. Severn, of course, Greco-Roman background. Mosh, a great amateur wrestler in his own right.
I can't believe the match has just been made. DX to meet the LOD and Owen Hart. That's going to be right here tonight, folks. And, you know, that's quite the prelude to Unforgiven, which is this Sunday. And we're seeing a very, very aggressive Dan the Beast Severn.
Get out of my way!
And Cornette likes what he sees from the outside of the ring. Dan the Beast Severn made his debut a few weeks back in the World Wrestling Federation. Now taking on a great wrestler in Mosh. And there's Mosh now on the offensive with a nice leg takedown. Quickly on top of Severn. Severn quickly trying to get back to his feet. Mosh knows in order to win this match, he has to keep Severn on the mat, and he has to stay on his feet himself.
Even in jeopardy, Severn's face remains emotionless. He is a trained killer. There's no doubt about that. Severn has beaten people up. There's a gut wrench into a slam all over the world. And, well, I'll tell you what, The Undertaker apparently on his way to the cemetery. What a confrontation that's going to be. The Undertaker and his brother at their parents' gravesite, and our cameras are there to cover it for you, and that could happen at any moment.
Yeah, we've never seen anything like that before here in the World Wrestling Federation, and now Dan Severn is in control of Mosh.
I've just been told The Undertaker has just arrived at the cemetery, and we'll be going there right after this matchup.
Side slam by Dan Severn. Corny loving it on the outside, and here's Severn now going to work on Mosh.
Severn very methodical. His style is much different than a normal catch-as-catch-can pro wrestling style.
Of course, Severn, the current NWA World Heavyweight Champion. Cornette giving it to Mosh outside the ring. And here's Thrasher. Oh, wow! Thrasher just nailed Cornette.
Folks, I've just been notified. Wait a minute. I've just been notified that there's a big problem with the cemetery. I don't know what it is, but something's happened at the cemetery.
Mosh, oh wow. Severn with a body slam. Mosh with a nice belly to back, but Severn quickly regains control. And here's the beast now. Lifting Mosh up, power slam.
Severn's gonna dictate the pace here. He's looking for the submission move.
And there it is, and the arm bar.
And look, watch that, the elbow now. If he hyperextends it, Mosh got nowhere to go.
An arm bar by Severn. This is a submission hold right here.
He's got to give it up. There's nowhere to go but to the hospital with a broken arm. Look at the face of Mosh contorted in pain at the hands of Dan the Beast Severn.
The Beast extremely impressive this week on Raw. Beat a tough competitor in Mosh.
Well, The Undertaker has arrived at the cemetery, but apparently, folks, something has gone down there. We don't know quite what has happened, quite frankly.
I don't know what he saw inside, but as soon as The Undertaker arrived, he left just as quickly. And before he left, all I heard from inside was a blood-curdling scream. We got crew members going inside.
Where are they? What happened to them? Where did they go? You know where they're at. Where are they? They're not in there. Where did they go? You better tell me.
I don't know what the Undertaker saw inside. Obviously, he came to me looking for answers, and I didn't have any. I can only speculate right now that he's headed back to the arena.